Hello, and welcome to the D4 YouTube channel. Today we're going to be taking a close look at a Smith & Wesson 29-2 in nickel plating. The Model 29 was made famous in the movie Dirty Harry when it was carried by Clint Eastwood, and now has become one of the most recognizable and most popular movie guns of all time. This nickel plating is quite rare for this model. Unfortunately, there are some blemishes on the cylinder and the frame, but otherwise, this is a very beautiful revolver. And that sweet, sweet 44 Magnum. The frame also has a little bit of blemish to it here and on the cylinder. Some here, some down here, a little bit up here. Otherwise, this revolver is in great condition, including the bore. This will be going up for sale on both the D4 website, and should it not sell, you might find it on GunBroker in a couple of weeks. Make sure to hit that like button, maybe subscribe. We're going to be doing more close-up videos just like this one in the near future.